Well, we all want to live a full life and be as healthy for as long as possible. But for many in San Antonio, how long you live can vary by as much as 20 years, depending on where you live. Eyewitness News reporter Jeremy Baker explains.
Could where you live really affect how long you live? Dr. Brian Alsip, the chief medical officer of University Health System, says yes, partially thanks to stress.
If you can envision someone in living in an area of town that has fewer resources, a lot more stress.
But that's only one of many factors.
If you are socially disadvantaged, you may have less access to healthcare. You may have less access to grocery stores.
Let's take a look at some numbers to see if that all adds up.
The University of Texas Southwestern Medical Center compiled data from all across San Antonio and broke down the zip codes where people live the longest and the shortest. Those with the longest lifespan on the northwest side, specifically zip code 78254, where people live an average of 89 years, women up to 93 years, and men 84 years. On the flip side, the east side of San Antonio, that's where those have the shortest lifespan. Take a look at zip code 78202, where people have an average lifespan of 71 years, women over 75 years, and men only 67.
We spoke with two San Antonio citizens to find out what they think. First, on the northwest side, where lifespans are longest, Julie Stevens from Helotes, who works from home.
We have lived in Helotes for 11 years now.
And second, east side resident and St. Philip's College senior multimedia specialist, Ruben Guerrero.
I went to school at Sam Houston, so I'm very familiar with the area.
Let's start with Julie, who tells us that she eats well.
I feel that most of us eat as clean as possible.
And gets plenty of exercise, especially with her two pooches.
It does bring, you know, a sense of well-being.
What about Ghetto's health?
I do use the local clinic that was opened up not too long ago.
And he's always on the move.
There's always a demand to be at several locations throughout the day. My steps are always at a certain level.
Both say access to health care plays a big part.
Especially with different cancers if they're caught early.
And on the constantly changing east side.
There is a need for additional and future health care facilities.
Stevens does what she can to keep her stress level down.
You will find me on the hammock all the time, halfway through my day of work.
Ghetto agrees to a point, the main factor being money.
The low income levels of a lot of the residents in the area, it affects their ability to provide for their families.
So whether it's access to health care, stress, other medical issues, or money, being on the right side of all those aspects may mean you don't need to live on the right side of town. Jeremy Baker, KENS 5, Eyewitness News.